your name?
Dory.
Like Dory?
No, like Dory.
Oh. Dory, what's your definition of love?
I guess...
Dante! Dante!
Oh! Okay. Come on. No.
Let go of my leg!
Caught on my sweater.
Where are you going?
I'm leaving.
Oh, do you want me to get my stuff?
Oh, no. No. I'm tired. So I'm just gonna head home, you know?
Yeah, I'm tired too. Just get the camera.
Love, just relax. You're almost done here. This guy's been waiting to see you.
Fine. You will never be Dante Bosco. Ever.
You have my sweater.
Where were we? Oh, right. Dory, what's your definition of love?
Not her. Your ears.
What?
Nothing.
What about my ears?
They're shaped perfectly.
Who told you that?
Well, no, I'm just saying.
No, who told you to say that?
Nobody.
Oh. Because only my best friend and Matthew Spellman, who gave me lice in third grade, knew about my ears. So I just thought someone told you. Thank you. Do you have some weird ear fetish or something? You gonna just stick that tongue in my ear and give me a wet willy? Because I've got a chronic case of earwax tinnitus syndrome, and it's just it's so disgusting.
Can I ask you a question? What are you afraid of? What scares you most in life?
Aliens.
What else?
Strangers who masturbate in front of me when I don't want them to.
Okay, yeah, no, I guess I'm asking on a deeper level, like what scares you emotionally?
I don't know. What scares you?
Okay, I am afraid of love.
Why are you here if you're afraid of love? What is there to be so scared of?
I don't know. Getting hurt, being vulnerable, opening up, having the person you love die in a car accident.
Did that happen to you?
No, I'm just saying. Oh. Okay, yeah, so it happened.
My father died. I found him dead. He had a vacuum attached to his penis and he was wearing a Ronald Reagan mask. I guess that kind of got me a little scared of men.
How so?
That you can love them so much and they could just leave you. I don't care how he died. I just don't like that he did.
I understand.
Nice to meet you, Dory. I'm Love. Love me, Dory.